bastard elves and their foul magic. They thought they could take out a dwarf. It got me good, though. Here, lass, take this rune. You'll need it to make that weapon that your father and I stashed away. You'll also need put on... Find a way to throw the ball.
No place for you in this world, humans. I've channeled the power.
Iron Lana, the elves despise it. The elves despise it! Iron Lana, the elves despise it!
So, you sad little creatures have forced me to approach you, to reach out and touch you. Does it? Just shut up!
Thank you.
You've just proven that my cause was just. Humans are only able to destroy.
I used my magic to save him.
Finish the job, Lana. Deactivate the nucleus. With Alessandra unconscious, the countdown will start again. Now that she's gone, the crown is in your hands, Lana.
I could keep it or give it to you, but that'd just be the same kind of tyranny we fought to stop.
You're right. It has to be an elf. Someone who's reasonable, willing to listen, not afraid to give and receive help.
And so, Lana and her friends formed a council to represent mankind. Along with Leander, the new king of the elves, they ushered in a new dawn of progress and unity.